Hi, this is Paul Francis from the Zildjian Cymbal Company, and you're watching MemphisDrumShop.com. In front of me, I have some K Constantinople series, and this is a very, very interesting story about how K Constantinople came up. And again, I had the honor and the privilege to work for Armin Zildjian for many, many years and apprentice under him. And the K Constantinople project was one that I was included in. I was lucky enough to be included in some of the meetings when Armin was trying to describe the sound of what he wanted to develop. And originally it wasn't drum set cymbals, they were actually orchestral cymbals. And Armin again was talking to a lot of artists and players, and they were looking for some darker sounds for orchestral use. So Armin, who was very artistic, he drew up some pictures and put some words to paper, and he says, I want to make that sound that my ancestors made well over 100 years ago, where he said, the only way I can describe it is if you watched a gladiator movie and you had one gladiator that had a sword hitting another gladiator's shield. He says, that's the sound that we're going for. And he says, what that does is it supports the bottom of orchestra or symphony where it comes up from the bottom. He says, A Zildjian's play above it. He says, I want these K's to come up and support. So that's how K Constantinople was started. And he described to me, he says, I want really big hammer marks. The cymbals that were made back then had bigger hammer marks than some of the modern style K's. So we took what we learned from the orchestral project and we applied it to drum set cymbals. And in 1998, we came out with four models, a 20 and 22 inch light and 20 and 22 inch medium ride. And those cymbals took off really, really well. And then around 2002, 2003, we came out with the second generation K Constantinople's. And now we have several different models, from bounce rides to Renaissance rides, to 19-inch crash rides, and it's just a really, really well-rounded series of cymbals that you can use really for straight-ahead jazz. They're fantastic for jazz, but don't sell it short, because you can use it for, you know, some pop and rock music as well. So I welcome you to check out the K Constantinople's at MemphisDrumShop.com.